Welcome to this video where I'll be showing you how to use the Thermal Netlist export functionality in Simcenter Flotherm 2019.1. For linear conduction only models, a thermal netlist file, also known as a thermal spice file, can be created to a user requested level of relative error. Combined with the electrical netlist, circuitfile.cir, an electrothermal circuit analysis can be performed in Mentor Eldo. This model of an IGBT has 18 heat sources and 2 ambient attribute attached. Note that the thermal netlist is valid only for the boundary conditions in the original Simcenter Flotherm model. To export a thermal netlist, use Project, Export Project, Thermal Netlist. In the Thermal Netlist Preferences dialog, enter the desired acceptable relative error for the extraction. After selecting an export location, the Export Progress dialog will appear while the thermal netlist extraction takes place. Once the thermal.sp file has been written to disk, an info message is written saying that it has been successfully exported. For more information on the extraction process, please refer to the user documentation alongside the following literature. Before we can run an electrothermal simulation in MGC Eldo, the thermal and electrical netlist must be linked. The user-created electrical circuit file .cir extension requires the first line to match the .sp file generated by Simcenter Flotherm. The subsequent section contains a list of port names, followed by the name of the thermal circuit. In this example, the name of the thermal circuit is Thermal RC. Next, open the thermalnetlist.xp extension in a file editor. The second line contains the name of the thermal subcircuit. This must match the name in the electrical.cir file. Simcenter Flotherm 2019.1 defaults this name to be Thermal RC. Now save both the .cir and the .sp files and place them in the same folder. These files are now linked and ready to be solved in Eldo. In Eldo, navigate to the folder containing the .cir and .sp files. To begin the simulation, use the command Eldo, followed by the name of the electrical.cir file, including the extension. The calculation will take a few seconds and the results are written to disk. Temp file electrothermal.csv contains the temperature history of each port. Pow file electrothermal.csv contains the power history of each port. Note that the port temperature reported is the average temperature within the heat source volume. More information on electrothermal simulation, including restrictions and limitations, can be found in the user documentation. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, please visit our website.